No, they switch it to Kevin Walker. Interesting. Sam versus Kevin. Here we go. Kevin with the hook kick. Despite Kovac protesting and calling for 2 points. But he does get 1 point less. And a great hook kick round kick to the head. And 2 points is awarded to Walker. Next Level has taken that lead at 7-4. Walker slips right out of the starting gate. And a call of the action is needed to prevent ground fighting. Team Blaze is protesting that he was avoiding the fight. AP says it was a slip. Walker extends a sidekick. Sam fires off a few shots and they reset back in the center. Round kick check by Walker with the rear leg. And a jump reverse sidekick. But no call for a point. Great action here. Judge just not agreeing on what to call. And that's why you got three of them. Body punch by Kevin Walker and it makes it 8-4. Next Level has flipped the tables here and taken a 4-point lead. Wow, a lot of slipping in, a lot of falling on the ground. Guy's gonna be sore tonight. More slipping, falling down. 1 point away to the same.
It's live streaming.
Back to the action. Team Blaze has 5 at the end of round 2 to Next Level's 8. Troy Ben.